Halo kemurang, nama saya Oliver Semendedesix dan kita kembali lagi dalam episode Cops Party. Jadi last episode saya buat di mana saya Seko sama si kemurang saya lupa nih karakter Seko sama nih Naomi dia orang terperangkap di sebuah sekolah yang terbiar. Jadi dia orang mau cari jalan untuk pulang tapi tidak dapat, walaupun cara sekalipun. Dan setakat itu saya ingat. So kita kembali, selamat datang ke channel saya. Sekarang saya tengah main satu game yang bertajuk Cops Party. Oke, kita mulai. Kita sambung balik dari mana kita berhenti tadi lah. Oke, itu dia. So saya di sini. Oops, apa tadi itu? Celaka, betul kan? Ini bunyi terlalu kuat, betul nggak? Oke. Kaya, so last kita berhenti tadi. Saya di sini kan, saya apa tersempak dan kawan si Naomi yang nama dia Seko. Jadi kami jalan. Silap. Yang kami masuk dalam nih kelas tiba-tiba yang ini bercakap. So let's find out. Sorry. Salah petang. Apa nih? Yap, dia masih lagi ada di sana. Sorry. Judging by the size, this appear to be remains of a senior high school student. Closer inspection reveals a school ID name tag. Oh, boleh saya tengok lagi? Okay. Misato Municipal Brotherhood Senior High School. Yoshiyuki Shinohara. Oh, nah yang dia sudah jadi mayat pun masih lagi dia kasih tunjuk nama dia. Ya tak macam mana. Dia suruh saya minta tolong untuk apa? Okay, kita dapat sini. What the heck is this? Was this here before? I don't know. But it's just a picture, right? Sorry. The image on the board depicts a figure holding a pair of scissors, pushing four smaller figures. Ya, dia bikin kesingat balik di anime yang peduli apa sih cakap. Tadi mana sudah tadi? Okay, sebelah sini kunci. Kenapa lah, kita cari tempat lain lagi lah, macam mana? Slip, okay. Oke, okay, kita lempas lagi. Oh, doi. Oh god. What the hell is this? It's horrifying. Oh no. It's like somebody was thrown from the other end of the hall at superhuman speed. I just splattered everywhere. I'm so sorry. Let's take up. It smells so meaty. Dia manjat. Okay, Naomi tahan dulu kau. Sorry, are you okay, Naomi? I'm fine. Let's just get away from here. Okay. Kita lari saja lah dari sini. Mari kita cari apa yang cari orang kah, cari barang kah yang boleh guna sesuatu. Oh, saya tahu nih. Mungkin kamu ada tengok di episode 2. Ada saya pakai ini barang. Saya boleh guna ini. Maybe it's useful for spot. Boleh saya try pergi bawa. Kita tengok. Apa nih? There are several crumpled sheets of paper on the floor next to the body. They seem to have been dropped by the victim at the time of death. We four noble musketeers begin today. Let's meet behind the main gate after school. I'm in classroom 5A. Everybody's fine. Yuzuha, come join us. Asuka. Skeletal remains of a female student lies sprawled across the floor. Loose bones and scraps of clothing are dangling from a hole in the ceiling above the body, suggesting she fell for her death from the second floor. Ini apa ya, teror? Dia mati bunuh diri ataupun ada orang buang dia aja jatuh. Oh. Apa lagi nih? Upon closer inspection, there's a student ID name attached to what's left of a uniform. Sensei Academy for Girls. Yuzuha Mikami. Five A. Tapi something ada lagi orang yang masih terselamat di sini. I told everyone that I go with them, so why have I been left behind? It hurts. It hurts so much. Looks like there really have been a lot of different people brought here. I wonder how many. It'll work out for us though, I'm sure of it. Okay, dia ketawa apa atau apa? Sekarang dia berada di situasi serius. Tapi dia orang masih lagi sempat ketawa, bagus lah itu. Okay, it's okay. Humor is fun. Kita tengok apa lagi jadi nih. Apa nih? If you wish to leave this place, you must take heed of the message left behind by the many of other victims who are dead here.
Saya betul-betul curious betul pasal itu mayat
ke tulang apa semua. So saya suka-suka aja baca itu. Jadi ini sebab ya. So apa dia tulis ini, dia bilang mau cari apa? Selamatkan dorong atau apa? Sorry, saya baca lagi balik lah. Many victims have left their thoughts or even their dying message on the scrap of paper that little these walls. It hurts so much. Itu ya? Saya lupa. Saya tidak nampak kawan. Kita perasan bahwa apa dia baca tadi. Oh, apa ini? Ada. Lagi ada orang lagi. Mayat kan, sebisa. There are skeleton remains sprawl across the floor here, small enough to be a middle schooler. Looking closely, you can see a student ID name tag. Oh, lagi seorang apa pelajar perempuan. Kau itu Fujiwara. Dia mati. Tahu kenapa nih? My head is splitting. It's unbearable. I can take it. When we found Yuzuha's body, I saw a black shadow, but I didn't tell anyone about it, and now it's killed them all. I'm so sorry, everybody. I'm so sorry. The lower half of the text is obscured by a thick layer of dry blood. It's okay, bro. Siapa nama kau ni? It's okay, kau tau mungkin kau trauma pasal hantu atau apa? Ya, kita berada di situasi yang apa nih, sekolah, situasi yang serius di mana apa nih, sekolah bantu sekolah sumpah atau apa. Lagi bagus juga kalau saya banyak cakap daripada diam saja main game supaya orang tidak boring atau apa. A crumpled up note fell from the skeleton's hand. You're an idiot, Koito.
If you don't believe with all your heart, then we'll never get rescued. I thought we were friends. Something dia ada kaitan dengan nih perempuan yang cemaru jumpa tadi kah yang okay, dia sudah mati semuanya ya. Ya, perempuan. Okay, lagi sekali. What? Oh, Asuka Kato. Hey, siapa saja jumpa kau tadi kau punya kawan si Yuzuhal bukan tadi baru saja jumpa. Dia bilang kirim salam sama kau. Okay, bye. Mana-mana saja lah. Something boleh satu saya boleh tengok atau apa? Ya. Hey, buddy. Oh, apa itu? Okay. So last video ada secakap sebelum ni yang siapa tu tengok walkthrough orang lain. Tapi saya lupa satu benda yang saya pernah tengok ni anime. So saya rewatch lagi balik. Okay. So nostalgic balik lagi zaman 2008 atau pas saya tengok lagi balik saya terpaksa download balik tu apa tu anime. Nasib saya masih ingat lagi. Sorry. bagus jangan download lagi bagus beli ya daripada download it's illegal sorry. Okay, kita balik lagi tadi. If you don't keep a close eye on it, that light is going to run away from you. Pay attention to its location. Find the exact spot where it once stood and examine it thoroughly. Okay, saya dapat. So means dia saya patut cari, patut saya perhati betul-betul nih item gak ya? Ya, something lah, lembaga apa mana kita tahu? Oh, mana lagi? Oh, okay. I'm sorry, Naomi. Apa dia bilang? When we come in the back, it jumps to the front. So how about one of us waits for it over there? Okay, you betcha. Yeah, saya dapat kau. Saya pernah juga tengok ni anime, tapi since puzzle dia begini, dia tidak kasih tahu. Dia cuma beritahu jalan cerita dia dan saya terpaksa cari jalan sendiri. Okay, apa ni? Is this the spot where we saw that weird glowy thing? Okay, kita pilih di sinilah. Saya pasti itu benda tu di sini betul. Siapa nama kau tadi? Oh, Seiko. Kau tunggu sana. Nanti saya datang balik. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Arap-arap dia lah tu. Petang tadi bah, saya dah try sendiri main ni game. Saya buat sampai 2-3 kali kah. So saya sudah agak ini game. Ada lagi senang sikit lah. Ah, there we go, almost got it. Ah, gotcha. Naomi, I got it. You did? Nice job. Yay, kita sudah dapat tuh barang. So not to be this. A quiet infirmary key. Goes to show you what a little teamwork can do, eh? We make a great team. Yeah. Game on, bit. Sorry. saya tak patut cakap yang tidak seharusnya kita cakap. So we have to move on. Sorry, but apa ni bilik ni? The study and closet. The windows fixed to the wall like a decoration. It won't open. There's a narrow added noise like that on TV static coming from within. Bilik apa tu tadi? STD. Belek. Kira macam detention begitulah, belek denda apa semua pelajar. So since kalau pelajar ada buat hal, situlah tempat cikgu kasih bagi konselor atau ya yeah, something ya. Yeah. There's a partially bleached skeleton sprawl across the floor. Unfortunately, there doesn't seem to be any sort of name tag this time. Based on the ghost sock remains of the uniform and the length of the hair scattered around the head, it's safe to say this was a female student. Okay. The hand written left on the floor. I'm a goner, sis. The tendons in my ankle have been cut really bad. The bleeding just won't stop. Ah, ay, sakit tuh di ankle, di bagian bukul lali. Ya. Kalau karena begitu memang sakit. Memang tidak harapan untuk berjalan. Please don't give up. I want you to keep living for both of us. I'm going to document everything I've learned so far, and hope that you can use this information to help keep yourself safe. Okay. Yeah, thanks for your information lah. Yeah. Okay, saya rasa dalam ni video kan, saya rasa saya banyak bercakap dari sebelum ni. So dalam ni game saya suka ni game. Dia banyak puzzle sama DP artwork dia, biarpun artwork dia tidak berapa cantik berbanding dengan tu anime. So tapi yang saya suka ni game, so dia banyak detail. Setuju saya berapa suka ni, saya terpaksa balik DP ya. Nah, never mind. Dari mana saya tadi? Oh, iya. Pasal ni game, ya. Yeah. Tidak apa, saya kasih habis ni game. At least, kamu orang stay with me lah, ya. Yeah. Thank you. Infirmary. Yap. Infirmary, kita dapat tu apa? Dapat tu kunci. Dari itu. Yang puzzle tadi tu kah, yang mula-mula saya jumpa tu. Last video saya buat, saya tidak dapat kasih selesai. Kalau mau kamu ada nampak lah. So kita sekarang saya di dalam bilik infirmary. Okay, infirmary dalam maksud lain bahasa Melayu kah, atau kalau kamu paham apa saya cakap, bilik nurse, tempat di mana. Kalau di Jepun, kalau di tempat orang ada sekolah untuk tempat bilik rehat, kan? Sekolah atau apa? Ada tempat safe. Oh, jadi saya gunain tempat. Okay, kita keluar dari sini. Oops. Sorry pasal itu, saya tidak sengaja. Ada lagi saya mau kasih tau bah kamu orang, geng. Kalau kamu sudah pernah tengok tu anime, mungkin kamu tahu juga tu kan apa tu? Yang sudah tahu, jangan dulu kasih tau sama orang lain. Bagus, seru dorong tengok tu anime sendiri. That's the loose boat ya, tetap punya. So kita pergi on to the next one. Kenapa kita? Siapa di belakang saya tadi? Oh, bye bye, saya tidak mau kau. So civilians yang daripada apa yang saya jumpa di sini kan, yang semua civilians yang sini yang sudah mati, semua pelajar sekolah perempuan. Dia okay. Ada statement di sini, saya baca lah. There's a crumpled piece of paper on the ground that seems to have fallen from the cop's lifeless hand. God will surely save me. Then, siapa nih, laki atau perempuan? A pile of puzzled, distilled human bones in his head upon the floor. upon closer examination, a student ID name tag can be seen jutting out from the one side. Shasha Sino namanya. Oke, kita jumpa lagi perempuan Shasha. So, lima orang kita sudah terjumpa di sini. Oke, bye bye. Halo, ah? Saya mau cari orang, cari kawan siapa nih? Halo, kau di sini kah? Hai. It's one open. Hey. Hello. Hai. What's the meaning of this? What was that? Hello. Nama saya Oliver. Saya datang untuk kasih selamat selamat orang. Aduh. Shut the goddamn door. Oh, saya sudah agak menyenangkan belakang, betul. What the hell was that? Okay, karena tidak tahu. That was either an actual voice or an auditory hallucination. And I really don't know which is more likely. Kita buka, ada orang di dalam? Tiada? Huh! Jangan coba mau kasih takut saya, thank you. Oh, salah tuh. Bagus saya, lari dari sini, bye-bye. Ken? Kenapa betul?
Naomi.
Seiko, kenapa kau? Do you have any of that ass medicine on you, by any chance? You know, this merry stuff? What? Again? Yep. My butt's been drier in the desert since we got here. Well, I've got something antibacterial cream, if that'll work. If that'll work, so... Seko, kau sakit kau atau apa? Sakit... perut? Mau pindah setengah apa, ya? Girl, saya pun tidak... yang lipat saya tidak paham, boleh kau tolong kasih explain... ini bagian boleh kah? Thank you. Jangan lupa kasih komen di bawah. Right? Thanks, I'm gonna go butter up my pupil with it real good. Yay, saya suka tuh. Yep, have a good day, bye bye. Nah, saya rasa dia sembelit tuh. Ya, betul. So tidak apa-apa adek, dia, kamu tuh sama-sama perempuan lain ya, kalau ada laki. Apa patut saya buat? Saya mau tunggu dia atau apa? Oke, okay. Oh saya rasa nih, saya mau kacau dia lah dulu. Seko, ada orang. Patut dia perasan sekarang lah. Seko. Seiko.
Seiko.
Oh, dia di dalam.
Iru nara ii no.
Okay. Yang ni tadi tidak saya cuba buka tapi dia macam mana dia boleh masuk sana? Patut yang kalau logik betul lah, dia pintu tuh berkunci. Tapi macam mana dia boleh masuk? Bisa lebih tahu kalau mainan apa? Mainan supernatural kota apa? Mainan cerita. Oh ya, belum lagi habis kah? Oh, bagus, saya lari dulu lah. It's okay. Bye bye. Oh, kenapa nih? Oke. Okay. Siapa lagi? Kita cek dulu lah apa jadi.
Saya rasa itu adik siapa? Satoshi.
Yuka pula nama dia. Alamak.
Geng, cepat bilang aku mau pistol servis. Jom kita kasih selamat orang.
Seiko.
Hei, cepat.
Bukan mas sentok. Okay, thank you. Semua mau panggil dia keluar, betul. Apakah salah? Sudah datang balik. Okay, sudah kau. Thanks for the cream, Naomi. Put the day. Oh, no problem. Hey, wait. Was that stall open? Hmm? I thought that stall was locked when we were in here before. Was it? I didn't have any trouble getting in. Fine, I guess I'll let you off the hook. We have bigger things to worry about. After all, astaga. Saya kawal nih barang nih game. Setiap perasaan pula si saya kok penuh dah ikut sekali. Apa pun lah, okay. Saya ikut saja. I actually just heard Yuka voice out in the hallway. I think it was coming from downstairs. Really? Let's go check it out. Right. Okay, bagus lah. Kau sudah balik. Thank you. Tidak fungsi untuk lari gak tau untuk apa? Oh shit. Astaga, saya coba mau tekan shift tapi langsung tidak dapat. Sorry. Oh sorry Naomi, I'm sorry. Oh sorry, saya suruh dia bawa lari. Saya tidak sengaja. My leg. Thanks for lending me a hand. Ah, bagus. Kau adalah kawan yang paling terbaik yang pernah saya jumpa. No problem. I just glad you didn't fall. It seems like you sprained your ankle pretty badly. We shall find you some. Seems like you sprained your ankle pretty badly, though. We shall find you some place to sit down and rest. Yeah, you're probably right. Here, lean on my shoulder for the time being. Thanks, I owe you one, Seiko. Think nothing of it. Okay. Let's go. Si Naomi, dia perlukan rawatan. Serius, Lisa mau jalan or die? Oh, saya lupa pasal ini. Oh, God! Saya lupa pasal tu apa tu mayat, sorry. This are definitely somebody guts. And when I step on whatever part of the body I step on, it makes a squishy sound like just plop my shoe into a juicy pile of dog poo. Oh God, that's way too much information. You gotta make me poop. Wih, nice oh. Dia bagi detail lagi. Sorry. It's okay. Apa-apa jalan, saya tak peduli apa kau cakap. Saya terus jalan. Bye-bye. Here we go, kita di sini sudah. Saya di dalam, infirmary. Oke. Okay. Ya bagus lah, kalau begitu. Yeah, I think I'm going to lie down for a bit. All tucked away in the corner like that? I always prefer looking corner. They just make me feel safe, I guess. I know just what you mean. I'm the exact same way. I wonder if there's anything in here we could use to suit that ankle of yours. Sit tight, Naomi. I'm gonna take a look. Okay, thanks a bunch. Don't thank me yet. I haven't done anything. Dia coba mau kasih apa nih balut kakek si Naomi kok terus lepas ya. This will do nicely. Aget. Oh, oke, okay, gitu. Nice. Oh. Alright, you wrap up tight. How's it feel? Feels great, Seiko. Thank you. Oh, nice. Sekarang Kiko oke sudah. Tidak masalah. Hey, you're welcome. I sprained my ankle pretty badly before too, so I know just how you feel. I wish I had someone ice or something to put on it, though. No worries, you've done more than enough already. You asleep now, that's fair enough, I guess. Saya dengar suatu ada orang buka pintu atau apa? Oke, kenapa nih? If we find Machida, have you thought about what you want to do with him? Machida. Oh, saya rasa it si Satoshi. Dia maksudkan aku kenapa nih? Well, you know what to say when two people are faced with difficult situation. Shall we say it often leads to love, sweet love? You should well up all your courage and confess your feelings to him. You get all girly with him in this creepy place, and your cuteness factor grow 3 sizes in his eyes, I bet. Tandi, I swear with you around, I almost feel like we're just shooting the breeze back at the school, like nothing ever happened. Admit it. You like him. Naomi, akun sejak kau suka sama dia. Okay, teruskan saja. Thanks for your advice. I'll think about it. Alright then. I hope you find him soon. You kinda don't though, do you? You're thinking about how you wish he didn't have to be put through all of this. You want to see him, but you wish could rest easy knowing that he's safe and sound back home, rather than wandering around here. Am I right? Must be those maternal instinct of your kicking in, huh? You're a deep one, to be sure. She may sound like an idiot, but she's right on all counts, because there's no falling Seiko. I've been pretty cut with her since we got here. I'll have to make sure I'll apologize later. Si Naomi coba mau kasih tembiran Seiko, tapi tidak boleh. Mana boleh kamu, kalau kamu sudah berkenal-kenal sudah, dan sudah tahu siapa diri dia, Nah, itu pun kalau kamu paham pas cakap. Okay, bye. And what was that exactly? Sorry. It's just that when I see that ass of yours, I start to drool. It's so weird. That was Yuka again. I heard it too. I'll go take a look. You stay and rest, okay? I'll be back in a jiffy. I don't think that's such a good idea. I should go too. I insist. Don't worry. I'll be fine. Just keep that ass park on that bed. You got it? Well, but look, your ankle all dressed and feeling better, right? Don't make it all for nothing. Alright, I guess I'll stay here. Alamak. My ankle really does feel a lot better. Seiko has a definite knack of caretaking. Mitsui and the others, Satoshi, I wonder what they are doing. They're all doing right now. But flashback lagi balik dari awal atau apa? I gotta say, there was a pretty impressive reaction. Who ever heard of a class representative with such a sadistic streak? Whoever had a boy can hit a note like that when he screams. Save me! Kamu cerita punya cerita nih, kali apa? Don't be an ass, Yoshiki. Okay, let's not have any fighting. I have to admit, though, his reaction was awfully cute. Dia ingat lagi muka Satoshi macam mana. I just want to see him. Why did this have to happen? Alright guys, kita berhenti di sini. So sekarang saya sudah main di sini sudah. Di mana si Naomi sama Seiko dia jumpa kunci. Lepas itu dia sampai sini sudah bilik rehat. Sama dia tolong lagi apa? Tolong kasih balut kaki dia. Dan kamu tahu juga. Kalau kamu suka nih video, jangan lupa like dan hit subscribe. Jadi itu saja dari saya. Nama saya Libus sama dari saya. Kita jumpa lagi di video akan datang. Tapi sebelum itu, kita akhiri ini dengan satu tepukan. 1, 2, 3. Ada yang saya cakap? Saya rasa tidak. Bye.